Thank you for your donation to the food co-op. This is your bonus relaxation meditation. I am Judy, the volunteer manager and your guide slash mentor for this journey. I know, I have thought of everything. Prepare yourself by sitting cross-legged on the floor. But don't pinch the bottom leg. It will fall asleep, and if you walk on it, you'll sprain your ankle. Which, FYI, is worse than breaking, and BTW is not an excuse to get out of your shift. Some of you might be sitting on a chair. Keep your feet under your knees. Feel your feet on the floor. And forgive yourself for forgetting to put on your socks without the hole. Besides, going back home to get a good pair is not an excused lateness. Imagine yourself on a beach. A hurricane is not coming. No tornado warnings, that you know of. And not a cloud in the sky, so you won't get struck by lightning. Probably. Let thoughts sail away in the breeze. Like your oven being on, that email you forgot to send, or the co-op freezer door you forgot to close. As I count down, feel yourself melt into the floor. Oh, I forgot, the discount code for the fancy olives is 984. 3, 2, 1. And you've arrived. Take 3 breaths like waves. In and out. Not too deeply or quickly, or you'll faint. Again, not an excused absence. Now imagine yourself on a beach. No one else is around. Like you're doing a 5 a.m. cleaning shift. Turn your face to the sun without worry about the vanishing ozone layer. Note that 4-ingredient non-toxic sunscreen is on the bottom right shelf in aisle 5. You're welcome. Look out onto the water and see something or someone coming towards you. Like me, coming to check that you stack the kumquats correctly. It stops right in front of you. And whatever form it takes, it takes. Don't let your mind wonder if this is another unproductive meditation. Like a shift spent trying to get the cheese scale to work. Your visitor gives you a container. Could be a produce box. A treasure chest. A reusable plastic bag which is not recyclable and never allowed in the co-op doors. Open this container. Inside is a message for you. It begins. Your shift is once every 4 weeks, not every month, and... Let the rest of the message come. Close the box and decide what you will do with this information. Be careful not to let yourself be pulled back to your day-to-day, like thinking about your grocery list, which you must complete before you get into the checkout line. Thank your guide so you don't feel ungrateful, like all the members who don't thank me for my tireless efforts. Take a deep breath and feel yourself transported to the co-op. Breathe in the smell of organic produce. Breathe out the smell of free-range eggs. Breathe in the smell of farm-free fish. Breathe out the smell of non-GMO cereal. Let yourself feel superior to friends who shop in conventional supermarkets. Feel grateful that you belong to a community that supports products like springtime chopped dandelion, summer aloe pulps, wintertime bulk echinacea, and autumn pumpkin tortillas. Open your eyes to your life. Exhale. Stifle a scream. thank you for joining me today. I'll see you on time in 1 to 4 weeks for your shift.